You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime?
Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem. Already getting some ideas. This'll make something useful. Still came out on top.
Businesses are the backbone of America. They have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy, too.
Hey, are you Haley? She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous and brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Hey man, Jamie told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there. Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
You talked to the big guy today?
I was supposed to hop on a call with...
What was that?
Nothing here. Heard the boss is getting desperate. Threatened to choke Brian the other day.
Yes.
Okay. Now to get inside.
That gear should lift the door.
Get inside if I use the gear. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. Vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. Think I'll take this off their hands. These guys really don't care who gets hurt, as long as their boss gets what he wants. Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded. Feast North, Caleb's barbershop, the power plant, everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk!
A child playing dress-up. Pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Can't miss my sister's dancing at the Kwanzaa celebration tonight.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You've gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
Oh!
got everybody out in time. They're hiding in a deli nearby.
I was worried when I didn't see them. Tell Haley to keep everyone there, because I'm done with these guys.
I will.
I can't reach it!
You guys take returns?
You don't stand a chance, man! He's
lucky shot, kid!
Stay out of my business!
Get off my block! Harlem's tougher than you on your best day.
Gotcha.
Didn't you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem. Don't worry about it. It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. Done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right. We did it together. How's it feel to be Harlem's friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
But what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. Helicopter's out of control. Better check it out. Take out the transmitter. One last transmitter. You all right, helicopter dude?
We're steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it.
This is too important to let you... Sooner or later, we'll flush you out!
Underground down, transmitter next. That's it. Helicopter will be okay.
My life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
And we're clear. Score one for Spider-Man. And rocks on. Yeah. Thank you.
Huh.